I am good morning, 10th class. Hope you all are fine. Today we will discuss the next topic, which is human nervous system. Human nervous system basically in humans and other higher animals is made up of two major components, which is central nervous system and peripheral nervous system. So in humans and other higher animals, nervous system is made up of two components, central nervous system and peripheral nervous system. Okay, first of all, central nervous system is basically comprises of coordinators, brain and spinal cord. Okay, central nervous system is made up of coordinators, brain and spinal cord, while peripheral nervous system is consist of nerves that arise from the central nervous system and they are present in all the body. Okay, so the peripheral nervous system is basically consist of nerves that arise from the central nervous system and it's spread in different parts of the body. Okay, basically all these components are basically made up of neurons. Okay, we will first of all discuss the neurons or nerve cells. Basically neuron or nerve cell is the unit of nervous system. Okay, it is the unit of nervous system, and the human nervous system is made up of billions of neurons, and there's also supporting cells which is called as neuroglial cells. Okay, basically neurons are defined as they are specialized cells. Okay, neurons are specialized cells that conduct nerve impulse from receptor to coordinator and from coordinator to effectors. Okay, so neurons are specialized cells that are able to conduct nerve impulse from receptors to coordinator and from coordinator to effectors. Okay, we have discussed these components of coordinated action in our previous lesson. So neurons are basically they communicate different parts of the nervous system and they conduct message from receptor to coordinator and then from coordinator to effector. So in this way they communicate with each other with the other type of the cell. Okay, now this is the definition of neuron. Now next is its structure. Okay, so basically neuron is made up of two parts. It is made up of cell body and axon. It's most of the nucleus and cytoplasm is present in the cell body. Okay, so first part of the neuron is cell body, in which nucleus and cytoplasm are present. And there are different processes extended from the cell body, which is called as dendrites. Okay, this is basically the structure of neurons. This is cell body, in cell body, and from there is nucleus, and there is cytoplasm in the cell body, and inside the cell body, there are also processes extended from the this cell body, which is called dendrites, and these dendrites basically conduct impulse towards the cell body. Okay, and next part is the axons. Axon basically conduct impulse away from the cell body. This is axon. This all part is the axon, and it conduct the nerve impulse away from the cell body. Okay, and on the axon cells, there is a special neuroglial cells. These are special neuroglial cells, which is called as Schwann cells. Okay, these are Schwann cells. Schwann cells basically they are present at regular intervals along axons. And these, in some neurons, these Schwann cells secrete a fatty layer which is called as myelin sheath. Okay, this is basically myelin sheath, and it is a fatty layer on the Schwann cell. Okay, over this fatty layer in between this Schwann cell, there is some points which is called as node ranvier. This is basically non-myelinated points, and they are basically from this nerve impulse can be generated. And this myelinated sheet, basically they are insulator of nerve impulse. It means that nerve impulse cannot be conduct from it. So what happened mostly, nerve impulse, they move from nodes to node, because nerve impulse, they move in from like in this direction from node to node. And this type of nerve impulse is known as saltatory nerve impulse. In some neurons, impulse jump over the area of myelin going from node to node. Such impulses are called saltatory or jumping impulse. Basically, this increases the speed of the nerve impulse. Okay, so this is basically the structure of neuron. It's very important regarding papers. Isko acche se yaad karein. Okay, there is another information. There's nerve impulse basically is a wave of electrochemical change that travel along the length of neuron. It's basically a wave of electrochemical changes. Okay, basically neuron cells, they never die, but they can regenerate, and they can be by a protein which is called as nerve growth factor proteins. And they basically promote the regeneration of broken nerve cells. And there is also the degenerating brain cells could be repaired by using embryonic stem cells. Okay, this is very important regarding papers. You will learn it and practice the diagram. It's very important. Okay, from today, Allah Hafiz.